You're probably already aware of the fact that inbound marketing through writing quality content is one of the most effective ways to generate more website traffic and therefore more subscribers, leads, and active clients to your business. My name is Ashley Jessen from profilebooster.com.au, and today I'm going to be answering the question of how often you should be adding content to your blog for SEO, engagement, and ultimately more sales. One of the key mantras for inbound marketing is to blog often, and the reasons for this are compelling and the research is even more eye-opening. The main reasons as to why you and your team should be writing new blog posts regularly is to provide the greatest opportunity for higher search engine rankings, more social media shares, and providing you write quality content, you are likely to gain more links from authority sites online. But when it comes to bottom line results, the reality is your company will be able to generate more traffic, which results in more email subscribers, resulting in more engagement, and ultimately more sales, which is what we all want. Here are some stats from HubSpot painting a pretty powerful reason for you and your team to blog more frequently. Companies that publish 16 or more blog posts per month got almost 3.5 times more traffic than companies that publish between 1 and 4 blog posts per month. Now, secondly, companies that publish 16 or more blog posts per month got about 4.5 times more leads than companies that only publish 4 or less blog posts per month. Clearly, we all need to blog more frequently, but in reality, we all have time constraints. So here are the top 5 ways to become more frequent with your blogging and drive more leads and sales for your business. Number 1, you need to create a regular blogging schedule. Number 2 is to brainstorm ideas with your team on possible blog posts. Number 3 is to always have a notepad full of blog post ideas. Number 4 is to start with your most frequently asked questions. And number 5, the more frequently you write, the easier it gets. What blogging schedule have you found to work best for you and your company? If you like this video, then please like or subscribe to our channel or click the videos on this page to get more ideas and strategies to help boost the authority of your business.